Big things are happening here at MarineMax Sarasota. Today we're going to walk you through a few of the major things that we've changed to provide a world-class customer experience. One of the first parts of our remodel here was our front fuel dock and decking all along the docking of our facility. Well, we decided to put this brand new Trex decking down. It creates more of a clean, sleek look, anti-tripping. It's not hot on the customer's feet. On our public fuel dock, conveniently located here, we have the pump out station where our customers can pump out their boat while they're fueling up so they can take care of everything that they need and get back out on the water. You asked, we delivered. We now have over 350 brand new storage racks for your boating needs. Whether you have a 15-foot boat or a 42-foot boat, we can store it on dry land. In our racks, we now have electric receptacles and water outlets on the ground level for anything that you need to do to your boat while it's storing here. One of the newest additions to the MarineMax Sarasota family is our brand new Wiggins Marina Bull 7.1 model. This forklift can lift up to around 33,000 pounds in and out of the water and in and out of the racks. One of the neatest new additions to our site here is the Marina Members Building. Any of our customers can go upstairs and use the restrooms, showers, we have Wi-Fi, TV, or just a place to cool off before or after boating. So here we are in the Marina Members Lounge where we have a list of events that we have on site. So make sure to check it out. We have something going on all the time. We also have an elevator here available in case you need to use it. So those are just a few of the things that we've done here at MarineMax Sarasota to make the customer experience better. You can stop by the store or check us out online at marinemax.com.